Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to make a double bar graph in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to have a graph right here that shows quarterly sales for product A and product B on the same graph.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So in order to create a graph in Microsoft Excel, the first thing I'm going to do is highlight all of my data. And then I'm going to go up here to Insert and go over here to my bar graphs. And right here, I'm going to select 2D bar graph, and I'm just going to pick the first option. And I'm going to click and move this and just resize it so it's a little bit bigger. And you can see that Excel has already put in a double bar graph for us. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Now there's a few things I might want to do here. First of all, I might want to change my chart title. So if I click on it and then click inside and highlight to the right, let's just do quarterly sales. And then if I click on my graph again and go over here to change colors, I could pick a different color scheme for my graph. And if you don't like any of these top ones, you can also use the same color down here if you would like that better. But for now, I'm just going to pick this fourth option down here. And one more thing that might be nice to put on our graph would be some labels so I know how much of product A and product B have been sold. So if I go over here to Add Chart Element and I go to Data Labels, I can either do the outside end or the inside end, but for this case, let's just do the outside end. So I'm going to click on that. And there's other ways to format your graph as well, and we go into that in a little bit more detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.